15 seconds of fame now goes to town.